It's AumSum time!
Why do we get an eye stye? Huh?
'Cause you don't wear cool shades.
No. Eye stye, or hordeolum, is a painful pimple-like bump near our eyelids. It is caused due to staphylococcus bacterium, which lives harmlessly on our skin. Now, our eyelids contain three glands called Gland of Zeis, Gland of Moll, and meibomian gland. Gland of Zeis secretes an oily substance to lubricate our eyelashes. Gland of Moll is a sweat gland. While meibomian gland prevents the evaporation of our eye's tear film. Now, sometimes in the above glands, dead skin cells and bacteria get trapped, leading to an infection, thus giving rise to a stye. Now, if infection occurs in the glands of Zeis or Moll, it is called an external stye. However, if the infection occurs in meibomian gland, it is called an internal stye. Also, as an internal stye presses against our eye, it proves to be more painful than an external stye. Why do we get eye bags?
It is a sign indicating that we need to take a long holiday.
No. One of the main reasons for eye bags is aging. As we age, various changes take place in our body.
Yeah, dude. I get more attractive with age.
Yeah. Now listen. Our skin contains collagen and elastin. They keep our skin firm and elastic. In addition to this, we have fat tissue surrounding our eyes for cushioning. But as we age, our skin produces less collagen and elastin, causing our skin to become loose. Also, the muscles and ligaments that hold the fat tissue in place begin to get loose and the fat starts drooping down. This loose skin and fat make the area around our eyes appear swollen, giving us eye bags. Besides this, heredity, salt intake, smoking, etc. may also contribute to the formation of eye bags. Topic: human eyes. What are eye floaters?
They are worms.
No. Eye floaters are tiny spots or thread-like strands that drift in our field of vision. When we move our eyes and try to look at them directly, they seem to dart away.
Yeah, dude. I think they try to hide.
Nah. When light from an object enters into our eyes, it passes through the vitreous humor to form an image on the retina. Vitreous humor is a clear gel-like substance. It is 99% water and 1% collagen fibers. These collagen fibers are spread evenly throughout the vitreous humor, but sometimes these fibers tend to come together forming clumps or strands. When we look at a clear sky or a blank page and the clumps or strands are very close to the retina, they cast a strong shadow on the retina, making them easily detectable in the clear background and thus forming eye floaters. Topic: human eyes. What are eye boogers?
They are similar to burgers.
Ooh, gross, no. Eye boogers generally contain oil, dust, germs, etc. They are formed from the tear film on our eyes.
Does the film have any action scenes?
Oh no. The tear film mainly consists of three layers. Mucin layer, aqueous layer, and lipid or oily layer. Together, these layers moisturize our eyes. They also trap dust and germs, which are removed while blinking. When we blink, the eyelid closes, and if there is any dust or germ, it gets discarded along with some tear film through the tear duct into the nasal cavity. But while sleeping, since we don't blink, the tear film, dust, and germs get collected in the inner corners of our eyes and start to dry out, forming eye boogers.